First and 10, Pirates.
They're giving us time to throw the ball. Look at that, Kelly McKinney.
Poindexter sure across the 30-yard line. Kelly McKinney after a 4-yard pickup by Poindexter. Poindexter again, leaping over Pirates. This is Roeder over whistles blow, all foul, illegal procedure. Second down, 12, Pirates. Ball is marked just shy of the Pirates' 40-yard line. Second down, 13, Pirates at their own 40-yard line. Set to go here for the second half. Scott Schnabel will tee it up for the Tigers.
Hey, Albright. Yep. Rookie enjoyed the tune, he said.
The onside kick by Schnabel, covered by Dan Townsend. To the 15-yard line. Second down, 5, Pirates. One step outside of the end zone, and David Spear coughs up the football. The Tigers, number 88, Kelly McKinney. Inside handoff to end. Gained by Perry to the 4-yard line. Second down, 9, Tigers. Mike McMillan on the slant. Unsportsmanlike conduct. McMillan again over 3, we'll call it 2 yards on the play.
First half, they haven't even looked at it. These cornerbacks are flying.
Get a block.
Andrew Carroll sound. From the Charlestown 49-yard line, first and 10, Tigers. Nathan McDonald and Dan Townsend.
Switch to a 5-3.
Mystics change, but 5-yard line. Tigers. Charlestown, 29-yard line. Behind the line of scrimmage, 22 at the Charlestown 43. Seconds, we'll be calling that winning number for tonight's game ball from the Bruce Miller Oil Company. Indiana. Marillion hits a perfect. Ryan Loader to the 31-yard line, first and 10, Pirates. Second down 5, Pirates. Go. Poindexter around the right side for the key.
guy stopped and cut back.